Using Stickum on the ball in last night's loss. League said the incident will be reviewed, but Howard doesn't understand the big fuss. He told the Houston Chronicle he's been using the substance for the last 5 years. NCAA tournament, North Carolina involved in a tight game with Providence before pulling away about midway in the second half. Tar Heels defeated the Friars 85-66. Kansas over Connecticut, 7.